वेलकम टू स्टार्ट स्टडी एंड स्को टुडे कौन पढ़ेगा स्केलर्स एंड वेक्टर्स पार्ट 5 रे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस आई मेड अ लिस्ट ऑफ इट डॉट प्रोडक्ट ऑफ वेक्टर्स व्हाट आर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ अ डॉट प्रोडक्ट ऑफ वेक्टर्स एंड व्हाट इज द डॉट प्रोडक्ट ऑफ ऑर्थोगोनल यूनिट वेक्टर्स वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट So here I will request you to have a note copy besides you so that you can note down wherever it is necessary or you can have a screenshot of the notes and also please do not skip the videos see it till the end and try not to forget to subscribe my channel so let's get started here first of all we are going to start with multiplication of a vector why we need to study dot product of vectors because I am here first I will show you why a vector is when we multiply by a number what happens if we multiply a vector by a scalar what happens then in the last I will come to by a vector what happens okay so we will talk this thing out First of all, when we multiply a vector by a number, what happens? I'm going to write it here. You can also note down if you want. Okay. So when we multiply it is a number. It can be a real number. It can be an integer. It can be a whole number. Any number. So I am taking the number as n. Okay. If I multiply a vector with number n, that will happen that its magnitude will be the multiple of n it will be n times the magnitude of a but the direction will remain unchanged you must understand direction unchanged only the magnitude will be n times of the magnitude of a okay so this is the case with the number itself then we will go to a scalar scalar you know what is a scalar it has only magnitude it has no direction that means let I will take a scalar quantity s okay it can be mass it can be distance it can be length it can be anything it is a scalar quantity so if I multiply scalar quantity with a vector quantity what will happen I will simply write that the product of units of a and s but direction remains same as that of the vector a that means I will write it as a product of s and a magnitude wise okay I will write the product as the magnitude but direction of course will along a only do you understand are we following so here when I multiply mass with a force I will show you an example here if a mass is a scalar quantity I will multiply it with acceleration what I will get mass into acceleration is force of course it is a vector quantity you can see mass is a scalar acceleration is a vector having direction and what we got product of these two m and a but it is a vector quantity okay so this is the simplest example I can make you understand by this so that's why I have written like this now we will come to by a vector now when we go to vector thing there are two things into it what are the two things now one is a dot product or scalar product let me highlight it for you one is dot product or scalar product you can see it is scalar okay another is cross product or vector product so why it is so different why there is it is categorizing between two things why it is happening like that so first of all in this class I am going to discuss about only dot product or scalar product so please stay tuned do not forward these videos these are very important videos and these are stepping stones for your future success and there are many problems depending upon this union dimension and scalar vector chapter which is around 3% of your 3% of your entrance preparation question is from unit and dimensions and scalar and vector so do not try to skip please stay tuned and please pay attention and I need you to know that I am adding questions क्वेश्चन आयर इन कमेंट सेक्शन डू ट्राई टू डू देम सो दैट इट विल हेल्प यू इन क्लैरिफाइंग मेनी ऑफ योर डाउट्स एंड इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट यू कैन ऑल्सो कमेंट इन दैट सेक्शन सो दैट वी विल बी सॉल्विंग इट टुगेदर ओके एटा मो ओडिया पिलांग पई भी कहूची डरिबार किछि नाही प्लीज गो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन डू ट्राए टू मैंने से क्वेश्चन गुड़िक ट्राए करो करने जदि न आसी कमेंट सेक्शन में डाउट गुड़िक लिखिपार नेक्स्ट वी विल गो टू डॉट प्रोडक्ट और स्केलर प्रोडक्ट व्हाट इट इज सी व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट डॉट प्रोडक्ट व्हाट वी विल डू वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट टू वेक्टर्स ए एंड बी एंड वी आर पुटिंग अ डॉट बिटवीन देम एज रिप्रेजेंटिंग द डॉट प्रोडक्ट Of course, we are multiplying, but we are putting a dot as a symbol of dot product. It is called scalar product. Why? I will tell you why. When we multiply two vectors, it is the product of two vectors A and B, and represented by A vector dot B vector. Their product will be equal to product of magnitude of A and B only magnitude okay and the cosine of the smaller angle between them it is I am talking about the smaller angle okay so how I am going to denote it so a vector dot b vector will be equal to I am emphasizing it you must understand it a b this is the product of the magnitude of the two vectors multiplied by cos theta which is the smaller angle so I need to draw a diagram where I will show that there are two vectors and they are connected by angle theta and that is the smaller angle between them okay then we will simply write a dot b equals to ab cos theta and that is why it is called scalar product why it is called scalar product because the ab cos theta will be a scalar only this value will be a scalar only that's why it is called scalar product or dot product for dot and scalar ab cos theta will be a scalar that's why it is given as a scalar product so we can also define it as the product of any vector and projection of the other vector along the first vector which we have shown okay now if I show you in a way if this is a vector now b is another vector and I will show you that if I am projecting in some way that I am dropping down another perpendicular from b to a then cos theta will be what b by h what is b a what is h b okay ट्रायंगल लॉ ऑफ वेक्टर्स रे भी आम ये करीचे सो इट्स नथिंग इम्पोर्ट इट इज नथिंग न्यू वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन दिस सो आई एम जस्ट शोइंग यू डॉट प्रोडक्ट मीन्स ए बी कॉस थीटा इट इज अ स्केलर क्वांटिटी देन वी विल गो टू द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डॉट प्रोडक्ट I have listed them here still I want you to remember them and write them out what are the properties of dot product of two vectors it is commutative what do you mean by commutative you must if you may not have understood I am going to write it mane flip flop kari paribo you can flip and flop okay so what is it If a dot b I am writing, it is equal to b dot a. This is called commutative. You can change the position as you like, and it will be equal in the end. The product will be equal of LHS as well as RHS. Now, scalar product is distributive. Scalar product is distributive. Distributive to mane jani thibo, still I am showing you what is distributive means. So, A vector dot whole into B plus C. What it will be? A dot B. A dot B plus A dot C. You just need to multiply with each and every term of it. Okay. So, this is how scalar product or dot product is distributive. Then we will go to proceed to the next one. Dot product of two perpendicular vectors is always zero. It is very important and you should remember it. What does it imply also? I will show you. Now, dot product of two perpendicular vectors means there are two vectors which are perpendicular to each other. They have a 90 degree angle between them. So, what will be A dot B? If it is A vector and this is B vector, so A dot B will be A B cos 90. And what is cos 90? Cos 90 is 0. That's why when there are two vectors having angle between them 90 degree and that will lead to cos 90 0, and that's why dot product will be 0. And this is a very important question, it can come in 2 marks also. Okay, so you must remember. Next, dot product of two parallel vectors. Two parallel vectors jodi achanti tahale tankaro formula kon hobo. A dot B if they are parallel. Parallel means I am taking here cos 0 degree. So I am going to write that way A dot B. Tanko parallel vector achanti mane mu likhi bi A B cos 0 degree. Cos 0 hochi 1. So I will write A B into 1. That means it is only A B. So it is, the answer will be dot product of two parallel vectors is the multiplication of the magnitude of the vectors. Anti-parallel jodi hele, if they have 180 degree, gote vector epate jaichi right side, au gote vector thik opposite re jaichi. Okay. So what you are going to do, the dot product will be AB cos 180 degree. And cos 180 degree is AB into minus 1. That means minus AB. So, this is how you are going to show. You must remember these two things. Parallel vector answer kon hochi? Anti-parallel vector answer kon hochi? Minus AB he jauchi. Okay, so you can see they are opposite to each other. That's why minus AB. And when they are parallel to each other, that's why there is no cos angle. That's why it is coming as the product of their magnitudes. Then, we will go to dot product of a vector with itself. How it will show? Now, I can show you dot product of a vector with itself is the square of its magnitude. How? See, it is a vector A. I am multiplying A with A. What will happen? I know exactly what. A cos 0. There is no angle between them. So, cos 0 degree is 1. That's why I will write A dot 1. So, it will be simply A square. So, the square of the magnitude will be happening when we in a dot product only. It is only in a dot product when we are taking the scalar product or dot product of a vector with itself. Okay, this is the example for this. Now, what is the dot product of orthogonal unit vectors? I will show you. In this case, when a dot product of a vector with itself results in A square, then you can simply say if A dot A, okay, results in A square, that means the angle between the vector itself is 0 degree, okay, and then it's called collinearity of vectors. You can say it is called collinearity of vectors. Okay, that means these two vectors are collinear. It can happen for same vectors. It can happen for another vector wherever it is coming as AB. then you can also write it, they both are collinear. That means when the angle is 0 degree, you can tell the vectors are collinear. It can happen for same vectors, it can happen for different vectors as well. Okay, now another thing I want, these are all, these are MCQ questions or very short VSQ, these are around 1 to 2 marks. That's why whenever I am teaching you, I am discussing these type of questions with you. I hope you are writing these down and it will help you in your doubt clearance, also exam preparation, and as well as with that entrance preparation also. Next, A dot B. When it comes to AB, this is the maximum value can be achieved by a dot product, and when it is happening, when theta equals to 0 degree. Okay, and A dot B equals to minus AB. This is the minimum value happening when theta equals to 180 degree. And A dot product B equals to 0. This is the this is not minimum. Okay, minimum is the minus 1, minus AB. So it is happening when theta equals to 0 degree. तो एतक आमर हेगला आमे ए क्वेश्चन गुडा को सब वीएसक्यू रा से 1 टू 2 मार्क्स रो. आई होप यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ईच पार्ट ऑफ इट. नाउ आई विल गो टू डॉट प्रोडक्ट ऑफ ऑर्थोगोनल यूनिट वेक्टर्स. फॉर दैट आई नीड यू टू अंडरस्टैंड सम थिंग्स. आई इन लास्ट क्लास आई डिस्कस्ड अबाउट व्हाट आर ऑर्थोगोनल यूनिट वेक्टर्स एंड आई हैव शोड यू आई जे के. That, and we are talking now in 3 dimension. I have showed you, and I hope that you also understood it. Now in dot product, as I already showed you, when the theta is 0, it is the maximum. When theta is 90, the product is getting 0 in dot product. If the angle between two vectors is 90 degree or they are perpendicular, what we are getting? We are getting A dot B equals to 0, right? So what will happen between when we are talking about I dot I? What will happen? Same to same vector, angle is 0, so it will be 1. Okay, same with J cap dot J cap dot dot j dot. I am talking about dot here, okay? That means scalar product. And same with k cap dot k cap, all will be 1. This is first formula you should remember. Second formula, if I am multiplying with a mutually perpendicular orthogonal वेक्टर, इफ आई एम टेकिंग द डॉट प्रोडक्ट ऑफ म्यूचुअली परपेंडिकुलर. आई जे मु तुमको पूरी चित्रटा देखौची. आई एम शोइंग यू द डायग्राम. दिस इज द एक्स एक्सिस, दिस इज द वाई एक्सिस एंड दिस इज द जेड एक्सिस. ओके, ऑल आर परपेंडिकुलर टू ईच अदर. तो आमे तांकर ओरिजिन रु गोटे यूनिट वेक्टर नेथिले ऑर्थोगोनल यूनिट वेक्टर व्हिच आर नेम्ड एज I for x axis, J for y axis, K for z axis. Okay, so mu jodi I aur J ra dot product nouchi to angle kete 90 degree. If the angle is 90 degree, then I dot J will be 0 because the angle is 90 degree. Same with J cap dot K cap. And same with k cap dot I cap, right? So this is the formula. The reason behind this is here the angle is 0 degree and in the second formula the angle is 90 degree. Okay, if you understood these two formulas, then you can carry on with your resolution of vectors or rectangular components. Then you can find out the answers as well. So dot product ame kemti lekhiba. Ame a ta jodi rectangular components re 3D re lekhiba. Remember in 3D. So mu kemti lekhibi ax I cap ay j cap plus az k cap. एमती लिखी सिमिलरली मु जदि बी रो लिखी भी ताले केमती लिखी भी बी एक्स आई कैप आई कैन राइट यस एंड बी वाई जे कैप प्लस बी जेड के कैप यू कैन सी एक्स वाई जेड आर द सब्सक्रिप्ट्स हियर आई आर रिटन सेम एज द सेम लेवल विथ बी एंड ए ओके सो सेटा मन रखिबो तो एमती मु जदि लिखिली ताले मु डॉट प्रोडक्ट नेला बेलकु केमती लिखिबी हाउ आई विल राइट If I am taking the dot product of it, I will simply write these formulas. The rectangular components of A and B. Then I will try to sort it out. Right? So, sorting koriba purboru amku sikhiba dorkar kemti lekhibar achi. So, ame lekhi dele. Then I will go on, I will take one term and multiply with all the terms here. सो मु गोटे तुमको देखोची बाकीटा तुमो पई छाड़ी देबी सो दैट यू विल डू इट ओके सो दिस इनटू बी एक्स आई ए एक्स आई प्लस ए एक्स आई डॉट बी वाई जे कैप प्लस द थर्ड टर्म बी जेड के सो ए एक्स आई डॉट बी जेड के ओके Now, I will arrange little bit AX, BX, I cap dot I cap. Now, you can see I cap and J cap, the dot product will lead to 0. And this will also lead to 0 as I cap dot K cap is also mutually perpendicular. You may be confused here. That's why I will write all the terms. Then we will solve it. ए एक्स आई रो सरीगला तापर ए वाई जे को मु तीनटा जाक सांगे मल्टीप्लाई करिबी सो सेम जिनस ए वाई जे क्याप इंटू बी एक्स आई क्याप प्लस ए वाई जे क्याप डॉट बी वाई जे क्याप प्लस ए वाई जे क्याप डॉट बी जेड के क्याप Now you can see J and I are mutually perpendicular, they will lead to 0. J, J will remain and J, K will also cut to be 0. Similarly, there is another term, there are three terms which you can write and I am letting you do with it. So you will write and gain confidence, okay? So tinta term mu tamo pai chhadi deli. So next what will happen? I will write. तो एटा संगे relate करिया को जोदी लेखी भी, then I will simply erase this up for me, so that there is a place for me to write. Okay, I am erasing this up. So empty continue कला पोरे, last रे कौन answer आसीबो? A dot B will be equal to AX BX plus AY BY. काहेकि एठी ऑर्थोगोनल गुडा कोडे जाउची ऑर्थोगोनल यूनिट वेक्टर गुडा को डॉट प्रोडक्ट रे 1 हे जाउची एज आई हैव ऑलरेडी शोन यू इन दैट या दिस फार्मूला आई डॉट आई इज 1 जे डॉट जे इज 1 के इज 1 बट आई डॉट जे होची 0 तो सेही फार्मूलाटा पके कि आमे एठी करूचे सो मु कोन पाइबी फाइनली दिस इज व्हाट आई गॉट ओके This is equation 1 for dot product of two vectors. Sabuthi jothi same orthogonal unit vectors achi semane they will lead to 1 baki tako sabu 0 ho jibe. So what will be the resultant of it? For resultant I'll be writing a dot b ro jodi mu khali x component nebi mu lekhibi ax bx okay तो मु जदि नेबी ए डॉट बी रो खाली वाई कंपोनेंट आई विल बी राइटिंग ए वाई बी वाई इफ आई एम टेकिंग ए डॉट बी रो खाली जेड कंपोनेंट देन आई विल बी राइटिंग ओनली ए जेड बी जेड ओके सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इफ आई एम टेकिंग द डॉट प्रोडक्ट ऑफ सेम टू वेक्टर्स व्हाट इट वुड बी ए स्क्वायर ओनली आमे आगुरु पढ़ीचे एगुड़ा सब स्पेशल केसेस मु डिस्कशन करूची यू कैन राइट इफ यू लाइक इफ यू डोंट लाइक ऑल्सो इट्स फाइन विथ मी दीज आर इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग्स एंड नीडेड टू बी डिस्कस्ड ए स्क्वायर जेते बेले लेखुची ताकु मु रिजल रेक्टेंगुलर कंपोनेंट्स रे डिवाइड करले केमती लेखिबी आई विल राइट लाइक दिस इज ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस ए वाई स्क्वायर प्लस ए जेड स्क्वायर रो स्क्वायर रूट होल रो स्क्वायर ओके सिमिलरली देन ए वुड बी सिंपली ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस ए वाई स्क्वायर प्लस ए जेड स्क्वायर स्क्वायर रूट सिमिलरली बी वुड बी बी एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी वाई स्क्वायर प्लस बी जेड स्क्वायर होल स्क्वायर रूट ओके वॉट वुड बी द एंगल बिटवीन टू वेक्टर्स नाउ वी ऑलरेडी सेड डॉट प्रोडक्ट मीन्स वी आर टेकिंग द कोसाइन ऑफ द स्मॉलर एंगल राइट सो इफ आई एम टेकिंग ए डॉट बी If it is two vectors, then A, B cos theta. Okay, then what is cos theta actually? It is the dot product of A dot B, product of A dot B and magnitude of AB. Correct. So what is A dot B actually? We found out here. This one, I am putting it here. So it would be AX, BX plus AY, BY plus AZ, BZ. Okay. Now what would be in the denominator? Tole kon likhi bhi? A pain kon likhi bhi? Jota derive kori chi. A pain likhi chi eta. B pain likhi chi eta. So I will write them down as this. So it will be square root of AX square plus AY square plus AZ square into square root of bx square plus by square plus bz square. Okay, this will be cos theta. So what will be theta? Theta would be cos inverse of this value. If we are able to know the value of these things, then we can easily know the angle between them, which is the cosine inverse of this value. So this is equation number 4. So when theta is 90 degree, we know cos theta is 0. So these two things will be perpendicular. Which two things? Let me show you how. See, if I am taking, we know if theta is, if we know theta is 90 degree, okay, then cos theta would be 0. If cos theta is 0, we have written the formula already here, then it would be 0. Cos theta will be this value, 0 equals to this value. So I am just writing that out. So cos theta jodi 0 hela, mu lekhi bhi ax, bx plus ay, by plus az bz divided by square root of ax square plus ay square plus az square into square root of bx square plus by square plus bz square equals to 0. That means eta सपटू गोले भी जीरो ही जीबो, ओके, दिस टू वैल्यूज, सो इट विल रिमेन एज ए एक्स बी एक्स प्लस ए वाई बी वाई प्लस ए जेड बी जेड इक्वल्स टू जीरो. इफ इट इज इक्वल्स टू जीरो, दैट मींस इट प्रूव्स दैट ए वेक्टर इज परपेंडिकुलर टू बी वेक्टर, ओके. So this is the reference we draw, interpretation we made from this analysis, and this will also help you in analyzing so many questions. If the answer is getting you are getting zero here, then they are proving that they are perpendicular, and if you are getting it equals to the max value, then they are collinear, parallel. And if it is the minimum value, that means they are anti-parallel. I hope my video will be liked by you and it will clear most of the doubts you have with you. So please do not forget to subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up. Please like my video, subscribe with share with your friends and do watch my videos. Take care. Have a good day.